Hello, I'm the Asian Film Fanatic.
In my previous extra, I managed to find the film locations for most of the scenes in An Autumn's Tale. But some places were harder to track down. One place in particular made my search incomplete. That place is the finale, Figgy's restaurant, Sampan. Well, thanks to some prodding comments and the help of Reddit, the mystery's been solved. The fate of Sampan can now be told. But before we get there, while I was making this follow-up video, I figured I might as well look for the other locations I missed. So it took a lot more time to dig deeper. Save for Sampan and the Rose Circle, I'm pleased to say I was able to find a majority of the remaining locations on my own. But I wasn't able to find every place. There's still a couple of scenes that are kind of unknown, like the road where they trash talk to the Mexicans, Jenny bicycling, the alleyway fight, and parts of Figgy's Run. I spent several days searching address by address for Mrs. Sherwood's house. Unfortunately, I couldn't find it anywhere. I have a strong feeling the house has been remodeled somewhere and no longer exists. So as a consolation, here's a location from another movie with Chow Yun-fat in New York. A Better Tomorrow Too! The interior shots, however, appear to be on the second floor of another building. Even though I couldn't find every location, I think this is as complete as we'll ever get. So without further ado, here are the remaining film locations for Mabel Cheung's An Autumn's Tale.
Don't 我23歲了，我咪好啦，花樣年華，我3張3咧。Vincent呢排好忙，不過下個禮拜我哋一齊去睇歌劇。我開咗學啦，你唔使擔心，帶嚟啲錢都夠用，你唔好寄俾我啦，留翻你自己啊。
你咪咗飛車我哋嘅，啲飛俾人攰啫，冇病遮啫嘛。又話抽細路嘅，
死啊！遲曬大到添，
我車你去啊，我喺車對面啫嘛。
哎呀，你個前七啊，我今日好攰啊，冇手拉車門啊。
換咗車啦，換咗車啦。
你又咁嘅車啊？行起上嚟成架都響嘅，除咗個安。
Thank you.
the fate of Sampan.
We have some spectacular devastation here in New Jersey. Take a look at this. This amateur video shows that at the height of the storm, the surf just took out the pier and it floated away along with the small building that was on the structure.
There goes the pier.
Ocean Grove, New Jersey suffered some of the worst damage. The Ocean Grove Pier, which was repaired at a cost of $50,000 after last year's Halloween storm, was totally destroyed on Friday.
In 1992, a huge nor'easter storm swept the clubhouse away and completely destroyed Ocean Grove Pier. A new clubhouse building was rebuilt by the fishing club, but 20 years later, in 2012, Hurricane Sandy sweeps the clubhouse away again. Currently, the pier is occupied by the club's mascot, Ralph the Fisherman.
Table for two.
As it is today, the rebuilding of the pier seems to be held up by lack of funding and conflicting associations. But there are plans to extend the pier anyway, without the clubhouse, in the shape of a cross. The Ocean Grove Camp Association is raising funds. You can even buy a memorial fish to get your name on the boards, as they call it. You can find a link in the description below.
What do you want to do? What? I hope one day I can open a restaurant here and look at the big sea. 每晚收咗工，攞張接凳出嚟吹下海風，飲下啤酒都唔知幾爽。我諗嗰陣時啲friend走曬，剩翻我一人，或者連嘢走埋。或者我唔走咧？唔走咪一齊望住個海咧？
咁真係叫咩名好咧？你諗下同我改咩名？等下先，你唔係唔翻先生，咪幫你改咗個英文名嘅？啊係啊，Sampan嘛，Sampan啊嘛，咁就叫
Sampan
啦。Sampan，咪即 Sampan，你又識。Sampan，Sampan，叫聽啦。Welcome to Sampan，table for two，that's a mini dish。
死白鬼話兩碟飯好鹹。